and shoot for Now magazine in the Andes. I love going on location, you know, in a nice house like this. It's a lot of fun. But, you know, I love singing as well. Day in the life of a model, eh? When I was asked to go on Stars in Their Eyes, I actually said, no, I couldn't ever do that. No. And now I'm going on it. So it's going to be an extremely big transformation.